I have arrived. Morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Miss Yanklo. So guys, from my last vlog, if you have watched, I was at the airport and then now I'm arriving here at Mogador Hotel. So as we enter, I try to vlog for you guys the inside so that we can have a look together of how it looked like. This is the reception area. How cool is that? How cool, beautiful, the design and everything. Truly I love it. So this is my room. 355 is the number. So let's go inside. Let me show you around. Those are the other room, how it looked. This is the second floor, and this is a room apart. You see, I have the kitchen part. I also have I don't know the name, I can't remember, the lounge. Should I say lounge or I don't know. So this is the outside view. And then let's go inside and see what is there. This is my room. Beautiful, all I wanted. Let's see the bathroom. Ooh, I love the fact that there's a mirror everywhere. Is this black soap? Wow, nice. Okay, so let me go out and take the pool. I saw a picture. This is nice, and I even have a fridge. And guys, I remember complaining about blanket. There's blanket here in this hotel, but then tomorrow I'm leaving. So tomorrow I will be leaving here, and then I will go to campus because I think the conference will be that side, and I'll be staying there. Plus, is the rent is quite affordable. Yeah. So I will sit down and calculate, and then let you guys know. I just came outside to take a picture after settling in. Ooh, this place is beautiful. Unfortunately I didn't bring my swimming pool. My swimming pool outfit. Anyways, I hope you like the view, enjoy, and I'm going out now. See ya later. Beautiful, luxurious. This is the reception. Oui, so guys, I'm going to the Novotel and I have to take a taxi. C'est loin, c'est pas loin.
Non,
donc je pouvais marcher.
Oui.
Mais je connais pas l'endroit. Parle. Guys, did you see this? They call it Kalesh. I don't know the name in English. Ooh, this is so cool. I can come and live in Morocco just for that. Wow. Donc ici on parle seulement le français. On ne parle pas l'anglais.
Il y a des gens, les gens, c'est derrière l'hôtel et tout ça. Il y a beaucoup de gens qui parlent anglais. Et la nouvelle génération maintenant qui monte, presque tous parlent anglais.
Mais non. Ici au Maroc, quelle est la langue?
La langue, c'est le français. C'est la langue, la première langue, c'est l'arabe normalement.
Ok. Ça, et après l'arabe, le français.
C'est le français, c'est-à-dire presque tout le monde comprend le français par le français.
Ok.
Moi je parle allemand.
L'allemand.
Ah.
Oh.
Je précise encore une fois.
Ok, guten Abend.
Guten Abend.
Wie geht es dir?
Je vais dire, wie geht es dir? Wie geht es dir? Comment allez-vous?
Es geht mir gut.
Mir ist gut.
Danke.
Danke. Vous étiez en Allemagne, non?
Non, non. Mais j'ai fait l'allemand au cours secondaire.
Ah, au cours secondaire. Mm-hmm. C'est bien. C'est une langue très difficile.
J'étais toujours la première. J'adore les langues.
Ah oui. Mais c'est une langue difficile au niveau de la conjugaison et la grammaire. Vraiment, c'est très compliqué. La langue.
Ich bin
du bist.
Ça fait déjà près de 10 ans, plus de 10 ans. Mais vu que j'aime les langues, je me rappelle un peu.
De l'allemand. Voilà, le nouveau hôtel, c'est là. C'est l'hôtel là-bas.
Oh,
là,
d'accord.
À gauche.
Une calèche. Ah, il n'a qu'à sortir.
Voilà, nouveau hôtel. Vous voyez le nom?
Ok. Ok, je lui ai dit de sortir. Je ne sais pas pourquoi il n'est pas là.
Ah, bon, on va le prendre ou bien. Vous allez descendre ici?
Je vais l'appeler. Car ici, il met de calèche. It's everywhere. I think I'm going to take one. Guys, you know that I'm not going to lie, right? This place is nice. See the. There's this thing everywhere here. This looks like Cape Town. See, I waited until see him. Guys, see this thing.
But where will you pay that?
Guys, this thing is just making me happy. This is so nice. So guys, I just came to Novotel. It's where France is based, so that I can take some video of the inside and show you guys.
Guys, this is Novotel. We have Novotel in Benin as well, so I decided to come here. I'm not the one staying here though, but anyways, I wanted to take a video and show. And then when I come to Benin, I think I must go there as well. I have been there for my birthday, I think 2-3 years ago. Novotel. So I want to just compare. Is it here, third floor? Where? It looks fancy here and it smells good. Were you not saying in Turkey that smell is expensive? It's smelling expensive.
This expensive smell, I don't like it.
I also don't like it though, but it's good. Like it's spicy. Ooh. What is this? Is it a mirror? Oh.
You can see yourself.
No, I was confused. Ooh, this is nice. This is fancy. Oh, you also have a kitchen staff. Wait, let me do the outside. My people will see. My people, I'm here for you. Oh, it's open. Ooh, nice. But I don't know why this thing is so blurred. Okay. I'm scared to look down. Oh Jesus. Guys, there are a lot of palm tree here in this country. Guys, see the thing again. It's everywhere. This is so nice. Wow. I need to go and do it as well. Wow. See? And she's taking picture. I've definitely do it before I leave here. This is Marrakesh. Don't you want to do those things? That I am the horse. But you want to do it though?
Yeah, it will be.
On the last day, on the first, we can do it.
Who will pay for that? Imagine.
You.
Because I
need to have. So guys, this is his bed. And this. Nice, this is to put money here. Do you know that this is to put money there? This is to put money there. Ooh, this is nice, this bathroom. You're living your best life, eh? No, I have seen yours only in pictures, so. So guys, I'm done with my tour in Novotel. There's only one room. So let's go now. This is beautiful, guys. Oh, and there's pool here as well. So the pool is not only in my hotel, it's in Novotel as well.
nice. Oh, see this huge chair. It's so huge. I love the work of art there. Guys, this is the restaurant. So, guys, hello. Yeah. Let's go. He can take us to the house.
We have the.
En grand tour. Voilà un petit tour. Tu pleures pas, mais les gens.
Hein?
Et les gens.
Un petit tour, c'est combien?
Tout sentir.
C'est combien de minutes?
Une demi-heure.
30 minutes.
30 minutes, 40.
Non, ne faites pas moins que ça.
20 minutes.
C'est combien ça?
150.
I don't have that timing.
Huh?
I don't have that timing.
40 minutes for 200
years. No, on devait partir quelque part, mais comme j'ai dit ça dans la vie, je me suis toujours demandé. On va demander. Et là, il a dit de demander si vous faites le transfert.
D'accord, allez-moi.
C'est comme une bombe à gâteau.
105.
Is there 150 to go to our place?
No, I don't have that money. Do you have the money?
Guys, I'm leaving the Novotel and I'm entering a taxi. A taxi to go to my hotel. And this is so exciting. I love adventure. Guys, I think after food science, I need to go and study tourism. Right? And this will be my life. Yeah.
I still marvel. The fact that this thing is everywhere. The calèche. I don't know how they call it in French. Comment on appelle ça in English? Comment on appelle ça en anglais?
Calèche.
Mm-hmm.
C'est calèche.
Ah.
Horse.
Non, horse c'est le cheval.
Voilà, c'est le cheval, mais.
Moi je parle bien de la calèche.
Les
coucou! Bébé!
I don't understand why. What do you mean? Am I white today?
Hello, Marrakesh. Guys, we're taking a walk. We're going to the mall. The Menara Mall is the closest to me. It's like, I think, 5 minutes of walk.
But now you keep moving to this side and all the video you appear on one side. Eh?
Like, you need to talk to my video. You need to communicate with science. Huh? But guys, did you notice something that all the houses here are red? So I asked color of clay. So I asked the taxi guy who dropped me from the airport to here, why is it so? And he said they're planning like that, the government. So every house, no one to every house that is not like this. So
yeah.
What if I buy my land and then I don't like this color and I want white? I'm gonna leave the country.
Yeah.
Menara Mall. It was a long night. We ate burger. Then I'm back to my hotel. I'm going to my room. Tomorrow I'm leaving for the campus. Mogado Hotel. Yes. I'm here. Back home. Guys, literally this place is like selling bush. Like it's cold at night. Hot by day because they're in summer actually.